Yo, 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 what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? Guys, I'm back again with another video. Guys, this time we're going to try the Meguiar's Hybrid Ceramic Wax on a different color here. And we're going to be trying it on black this time. As you guys know, you can order this on Amazon. You can get this around 20, 21 bucks, give or take, depending on what seller you get it from. Depending on where you get it from, Amazon.com, or depends on where you get it on Sparkle. All right. So first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna lay down a foundation coat. We'll put it up, put it on an applicator. Nothing ever been on this hood. I'm gonna spread it up here. We're just gonna do the half, so you guys can see where it beads up and where it don't bead it. All right. I did it on black so you guys can see it better. Okay, this is laying down a foundation coat. Now I'm just gonna do the half of the hood. This hood has been painted, nothing has never been on it. All right, it's on my 2001 Ford Explorer. Okay. All right, now that's the foundation coat right there. We'll get that back out of the way here. All right, now I'm gonna spritz some. Alright, it's been spritzed all up there. I like to let it sit there, as you guys can see it. I did the half of the hood. Hope I did the half. It's a big hood. Alright, I'm just letting it sit. I think I could bring that over a little bit. Kind of massage it in there. Alright, that's half there. It's a big hood. Alright, we'll spritz a little bit over further. Alright, now what I'm gonna do, put you guys on pause. I'm gonna turn on my water hose here. And you guys hang tight. Alright guys, I'm back. Now it's been sitting up here for a minute. Now we're gonna take it and we're gonna hose it off. Here we go. So those of you who couldn't see the first video, I hope you can see the second one. I hope you guys can see sitting on the panel. Remember, this side has nothing on it. This is a freshly painted hood, and I want you guys to see how it worked on a freshly painted hood. No wax, never been up here. All right, so here we go. Let's blast it off. All right, you see the beading difference. Right here, nothing's here. Here, we laid down the foundation coat. All right. All right, you can see the beading action going on up in here. See that? All right, same again. Again. All right, we'll do it a second time. There's no beading going on over here because there's never been nothing on this hood before. All right, you can see the beading action here. All right, now this time we're gonna do, we're gonna just spritz it up there and hose it right back off. Like it says, the spritz and hose it right back off. All right, here we go. Spritz and hose off. Here we go, guys. See here? See the bead in action? See there? To this side, nothing. There's no beading going on here, see? Watch this. See all them big beads there? You can see a split difference there. See here? To there. To this side, nothing. See there? So you can see a difference. Look at here, guys. You can see the half of the hood that I did right here compared to this side. Was nothing going on too much over here. them big beads. This stuff is really amazing. Easy way to wax your vehicle. You can see the part where I stopped at, right up in this area. See how it's your beads. Side view. That should roll right off. See the bead in action. See that? Stuff is amazing, guys. Let me come over to this side here. There's no beading going on here. See that? No beading action. This side I haven't touched. Nothing going on, but watch this. See those beautiful beads? See them? Hope you guys see this one pretty good. Look at the bead in action. Big pretty beads. See this side compared to this side. Nothing is over here. See them? Matter of fact, I don't mind hitting it again. Let's blast it off. Okay. Let's hit it again. We'll let this dwell a second. All right, I hit it again. Okay, we'll let that dwell. This is the easiest way to wax your car. I would say this technology they come out with, guys. Especially if you got a bad back or a bad arm or something, or whatever the case might be, and you want something to wax your car easy, this is it. This is it. It definitely make life easier for you guys. Just spritz it up there and spray it off. Can't get no easier than that. You can spread it with the applicator that I use back here as well. Put down your foundation and it's a done deal. All right, so we let that sit a second, a minute. All right, let's blast this baby right back off. Here we go. Show you the technology. Okay, here we go. See the water beading technology? Look at there. See that? Compared to this side. Nothing. See it's flat here. The water beading is here. See there? It's a split difference if you look at it. See there? Split difference. See here? Water beading is over here. Nothing is over here. See the split difference? It's flattening out. See that? I come back over here, watch this. See the technology? See there? Y'all see that water beading technology this stuff has in it? Compared to nothing over here. See that? It's flattened out here, see? It's nothing there. Watch this. See how fast it sheet off the panel. Watch this side. See? See how fast she sheets off this side. Nothing. See? Sheet off fast here. Nothing here. See the difference? Nothing here, see? This stuff is amazing, watch this. Them big beautiful bees, guys. See that? This stuff is amazing, man. I'm telling you. But there you have it. Y'all asked me to do it over again. You can even see the beading action here compared to here. I mean, you can tell exactly where the line is right here. See the line, guys, where I stopped it at with the applicator? You can see the foundation line. Foundation line is right here. See it. See the beat in action. Nothing's here. You know? So all them big, beautiful bees here. Nothing going on over here. See that? Compared to that. Nothing here. Look at all them beautiful beads. See that? Let's make it bead. Come on. See that? Let's try that over here. Nothing, see? Nothing here, see? All right, I hope you guys seen this one pretty good. This stuff is amazing. You see the big bead in action going on here. And I would say this is definitely the easiest way to wax your car. These beads are really tight too. See that? But there you have it, man. There you have it. Look at her. Let's make it bead some more. See all them big, beautiful beads? Yeah. This stuff is amazing, guys. I highly recommend it. Okay? But you guys order it up. Because it ain't no joke. It's the second take on the Meguiar's Advanced SL2 Technology Hybrid Ceramic Wax on a black vehicle. I just want to show you guys what it do on black paints. Since you guys probably can see it better on a darker color. And there you go. See how hydrophobic this stuff is. And I can't stress it no more. Y'all just got to order it. See, nothing going on over here. See there? Look at here. Well, y'all see the technology. I hope you guys enjoyed, man. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Share my videos with your family and friends. And till next time, you guys take care, man. I'm gonna hit y'all on the next video. Y'all ordered up, man, so y'all can get them good old beads. Bead in action going on like this. Stuff is amazing. Y'all see it. All right, y'all take care. We out of here. Peace.